Hello guys, before starting my video, I want to wish you a very happy and prosperous new year. Good evening guys, today I am going to Khaibar Pass. That's a famous fair for food, a carnival for food.
Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon.
We are on our way and we are at just left Asansol, you can see. That's the gate of Asansol. We have reached Durgapur and we can see there is Khaibar Pass Carnival and it's too much crowded. We have to find a good place for parking. We just found a good parking spot, but it's little far away. There are lots of cars and bikes and very hard to get a good parking spot here. We have to buy a ticket of rupees 10 per person. We have reached and we are inside and you can see there are so many stalls. I will show in the video and let's see what we get to eat. Having some fish and pulao. This is pulao and fish hariyali and this is pulao and chili fish. So these were for 120 rupees set and looks pretty good. Let's eat it. We are here for some selfie with the logo of the Khaibar Pass. There is a beautiful stage here and that's not a real person, that's a mannequin and some shows or something maybe happen here. This is a Nolen Gurer souffle. I am eating it for first time and this is not ice cream, looks like ice cream or pastry but that's not it. It's a sweet dish. So let's try it. This is Malai Pati Sapta, also a sweet dish. So we are going to try it. It looks like a
ilish
macher paturi, but it is a sweet dish actually. This is a chili, but this is not a chili, this is a sweet. Just got some chicken barbecue from lemongrass.
That's it, the Indian Premier League.
Too good.
There is octopus available here. Octopus meat. And lots of non-conventional food. Some awesome, some more awesome sweets. There is a baked mihidana. Special of Bardhaman. This stall is specially from Bardhaman. And you can see lots of Bardhaman special sweets. We just had some awesome food and we are leaving now and our home is like 40 kilometers from here. It will take like 1 hour. It's another city actually. It is Durgapur and we live in Asansol. This is a different city and we'll go by our car and here she is my sister.
Hi! We are taking home everything and like most of the good stuff.
Good stuff and we will eat it tomorrow. And
with our families.
With our families.
Who have not come here.
Okay guys.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. This
Peace.
Is a very good way to say goodbye to 2017. And happy new year to everyone.